and because I don't know if he's gonna be cold or not. Oh, the curtains. I gotta take my all-time favorite jacket with me just in case. Let's go. So, the bag of groceries fell on the floor when I was holding it, so I really hope I didn't break the eggs. Two butters, more chocolate. This, it's raspberry and apple. And I wanna try it, but then the full review will be when it's cold. That's so good. It's the next day. I have this beautiful, beautiful baby here. I wanted to show you the update on the bruise that we got yesterday because we are clumsy as fuck. But update on the bruise. Do you see that? It doesn't hurt really. It's just, it's fucking purple, man. Like, what the fuck? But yeah, it's currently 3:10. We had breakfast like an hour ago, so, and I've been on YouTube ever since. Just watching some videos, gonna keep up with my favorite YouTubers, you know, so that I know what they're up to. Getting some inspiration maybe for some videos, and I'm sipping on my coffee here and procrastinating that I gotta have to make cookies. Like, I have to make the butter before I leave so that when I get back home I have the batter ready already. The first round is ready. I made smaller ones and I just made like first round. There's like more than a half batter still there, but I just wanted to make one so that I can bring them to my cousin. And they're good. I'm ready. That's the fit with the shoes. Yeah, let's fucking go. Oh my god, people, it's the next day. And I heard that there is a storm in the making. So we gotta clear this shit up in the outside. So I just cleaned the whole place, you know, beautiful. I have an intruder. And I just removed my dog's balls because he is a fucking huge, man. How do I kill that? How? Are there two? Oh my god, I thought there were two. He's gonna die there anyway because I sprayed so much shit on him that he should like suffocate. Ew. I think I wanna like put the clean sheets on the Harry Potter ones that I got. I'm kind of lazy though. I don't know if I want to do it, you know? Probably not. So, I can't sleep. It's like 3:35 in the morning. And I'm wide awake. Like, I can't fucking fall asleep. I'm tired, but whenever I like go down with my phone and I try to fall asleep, I just can't. I gotta wake up at 8 tomorrow for real, cause we gotta go pick up the package from the post office, and I wanna do it in the morning before I go to work. Yeah. At least my dog's asleep. Like, he's been sleeping for at least 3 hours now. I went to bed around midnight because I was falling asleep on the couch. And then I got here and now I can't fucking sleep and it's freaking killing me. I have some spare time. So, I got my package. I was really bored a few days ago and I decided to order some shit. So, let's see what we got, okay? Again, first is the receipt. And then we got, I got this Makeup Revolution London Black Co-Eyeliner. I got red matte liquid eyeliner. I got Wonder Stick. Looks like that is by NYX. I got lip gloss with cherry, raspberry, and jojoba oil. I don't even remember buying this. I got argan oil for hair treatment because I needed a new one. And I got glow stick. I don't really. Smells nice. I got this also. Oh, here are you. It's Pore Vanish Primer by Makeup Revolution. I got this mystery box and it said that it contained skincare products. So, got it. In this, I got the Clean Hydration Serum by Planet Revolution. We got another makeup palette that I don't think nobody buys, and that's why you get it. It's Blush Lights Face Palette by Makeup Revolution. Poppy Red Kissing Me Softly Eyeliner. And Yellow fucking nail polish. We finished work and the gym. We did like 45 minute workout today. Not really exaggerating or anything, because to be fair, I was kind of tired. That happens when you don't sleep, since I'm leaving Italia today for like to meet my really good friend. Haven't seen her in like months again, so since we're going there, we are not going to have time to go get groceries later. We are ready. Okay, let me show you. That's the fit. We have this Shein shirt, my new favorite Nike jacket, some biker shorts, shoes, and my purse. We're gonna look cute. I made first normal meal in 2 days, so I was lazy and didn't have time to cook.
It's good.
So the last time you saw me was when I was eating and then I fell asleep for over 3 hours. It was the best nap of my life, bro. I'm telling you. I gotta pee. So, I'm already dressed and I have 10 more minutes before we gotta leave. So, we are already dressed. I have really tight ass pants on. They're the best for like days. But they're like super tight, you can see. Because that's the material, like, what we love on. The pump pictures with them are the best. I also made myself, like, a pre-workout with creatine already. Because I need to wake up, bitch. So, since my people are coming home tomorrow, I should, like, clean the place up last night a bit. But I don't know if it's even legal to fucking vacuum the floor at 11 p.m. Honestly, I don't even know if I wanna. Because, like, I had so much energy in the car, but now that I go home, it's not the vibe we're feeling, but I am gonna give myself a slight achievement to do today, which is, put the laundry to, like, to dry, and clean the dishes. That's the first two things I want to do, and then we'll see, okay, we'll see, but I need music. I need music. I slept like less than 5 hours, I think, or around 5 hours. I was so tired. Oh my god, I should start sleeping, bro. So I got here like at 9:30, and I watched a video, like a YouTube video, and now we're gonna go because it's like 10 to 13 to freaking 10, so we gotta go. I look kind of cute. We look cute dead. Let's go to work. So since I didn't have time, or I forgot to finish the video, I'm gonna finish it right now, and I'm sorry for the background noises. I am at work. So if you like the video, click a thumbs up and subscribe my channel, and click the notification bell so you're gonna be notified when I upload a new video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.